and keep your hands to yourself.
Hello, everybody.
Hola.
I am here with one of our parents of a ninth grader.
Estamos aquí con unos padres de una estudiante del noveno grado.
And her very embarrassed ninth grade daughter.
Y mi hija que es muy tímida.
Here's what you need to know for the week.
Esto es lo que tienes que saber para la semana.
Tuesday night.
El martes en la noche.
We are having our candidate forum.
Vamos a tener nuestro forum de candidatos.
These people are running to represent you.
Estas personas están corriendo para representarte a ti.
Hear what they have to say.
Escucha lo que tienen que decir.
About charter schools.
Acerca de charter schools.
These folks have the power to close you or keep you open.
Estas personas tienen el poder de cerrar o de quedar abierto.
Second.
Segundo.
The computers have come in.
Las computadoras han llegado.
If you have not filled out your survey,
si no han llenado su formulario,
you will not go home with a computer.
No va a recibir una computadora.
But if you did,
pero si lo llenaron,
you get a computer.
Usted agarra una computadora.
2 weeks until parent conferences.
2 semanas hasta las conferencias para los padres.
And we'll talk to you then.
Y nos hablamos en 2 semanas.
Hello, everyone. I'm here with Mr. Norman. Mr. Norman, how are you today?
I am well, and yourself?
I am great. Mr. Norman is a real treasure and treat that we have stolen from another Oakland school, and he is our 7th and 8th grade math teacher. Mr. Norman, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, hey, nice to meet you guys. My name is Mr. Norman, and I am excited to be at Bay Tech. I am from New York City, and I have been teaching now for 3 years. This is my 3rd year coming up, and I am excited.
Mr. Norman, what was your favorite subject in high school?
Math, easily.
Mr. Norman, you could tell us, no one's watching. What was your least favorite subject in high school?
English, but don't tell nobody.
All right, we won't tell anybody. That's good. All right. Mr. Norman, tell us a little about, like, where'd you go to college, a little bit of stuff like that.
Awesome. I went to college in West Virginia at Concord University, where I received my degree in accounting. Yes, sir. And I graduated in May 2018.
And Mr. Norman, you seem like a nimble guy. Were you a gymnast? Did you do anything extracurricular?
Oh, yes, sir. I was a collegiate football player. I played football at my school for 5 years, and I was halfway decent, just halfway decent.
Halfway, no gymnastics for you?
No gymnastics, nothing with Mr. Norman in the air.
Mr. Norman, what are some of your hopes for your students this year?
First of all, for us to improve mathematically and to make them into a better person. I want to make sure that they're good in math, but to also make sure that they're approachable by anyone.
Excellent. And Mr. Norman, if you could be a tree, what tree would you be?
Man, if I can be a tree, I want to be the biggest tree in the world, because I want to stand out and make an impact and be known for doing something that's, well, I'm a big guy anyway, so I'd rather just be the biggest tree around for sure.
So maybe like a grand sequoia or something like that.
There we go. We'll go with that one.
Mr. Norman, how do you spend your free time? Everyone wants to know. Inquiring minds want to know.
Sleeping. I like to sleep, and I like to play video games.
That's
my free time.
So you're a perfect 7th grader.
Oh, perfect. They talk about Fortnite, and we have great conversations.
Can any of your students beat you yet in Fortnite?
They have to get at least 100 on a test, and then we can talk about playing Fortnite.
All right. Mr. Norman, we just want to say we're really happy that you're here with us. The first 2 weeks have just been a treasure. How has it been for you the first 2 weeks teaching?
It has been immaculate. It's almost impossible to speak on, just due to the fact that the support that I've been receiving from Bay Tech and reaching out to the parents, the kids are enthusiastic, and I'm just enjoying every second of it. I am excited for 2020 to 2021 school year.
All right. Anything else you want to add before you sign off?
Make sure that you guys are finishing your diagnostics in both reading and math, and just to know that it's only up from here.
Now, Mr. Norman, you could tell us. We won't be offended. If they only finish one diagnostic, would it be English or math?
Math.
All right. You heard it there straight from Mr. Norman. Mr. Norman, let's have a continuation of a great year. And really, if any of the parents want to reach out to Mr. Norman, it's cnorman@baytechschool.org. He is a great, great addition to our staff. We're thrilled to have him. And remember, parents, you can email compliments as well as questions. Have a great day, and thanks for watching.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Ru, how are you?
Good, yeah.
So, Hiro, you sent in your picture. You're welcome to Baytech. Tell us a little bit about why you decided to come to Baytech.
Well, I didn't really decide to come to Baytech. My mom did because she knew it was a really great school, and I feel the same thing for it since the first weekend. I felt like it was a really great, amazing school.
Do you have a favorite teacher so far?
Yeah, it's everybody's favorite.
Who's that?
Ramirez.
Mr. Ramirez is your favorite teacher.
And also Ms. Coleman, because I never knew she speaks Spanish.
What are you excited about when we're allowed to come back here live?
I don't really know. It's just like I have like so many questions.
What are some of your questions, Hiro?
That like, how is it gonna be when you come back here and actually see each other? Like, what are we gonna do? What's the like the drills, everything?
Well, we'll know when we're allowed to come back what it'll look like. It'll be safe. It'll be carefully planned, and we'll be doing school like we always do school, and we'll know once the governor lets us come back.
How will this school be in the future?
Well, we're going to have small classes where the desks are set up apart, far apart, and we have these, I was going to show you this really cool thing that I bought for every single desk. It's like a plastic shield. Oh, Hiro, check this out. Check this out, Hiro. I still see you, but look, there's going to be these shields. Achoo! Oh, wait, they went into my shield. Achoo! Into my shield. What school did you come from?
Howard Elementary. You know the school that's the top of Baytech? The top.
Our friends right there at Howard Elementary. They're very nice. How is this different than Howard Elementary?
First, I thought the teacher was going to be like a bit serious, like, no, was not that kind until I came here. The first minute I just sat here for the first day, I said, I like the school.
All right, Ira. Well, I can't wait to meet you in person. And make sure to watch the video. We're going to make you into a superstar this week. Have a good day.
Have a good day, too.
You too.
Hello, everybody. I have to be honest with you. My day has been made because of my visit with Christopher. Christopher, how are you?
I'm good.
You're doing well, Christopher.
Yeah.
Tell me, you've been here 6th grade, 7th grade, 8th grade. What's it like to be a freshman in our school this year?
Man, I'm just happy to be here. Every I think it's my 4th year, right?
Yep, your 4th year.
Yeah, I've just been learning a lot and just having fun.
Now, I see you have your mask on. Why are you wearing your mask?
Well, because COVID-19. It's just social distancing and all that. And plus, I have to go to home to my grandmother and my grandpa.
And you don't want to make sure, you don't want to get them sick.
No.
And if you have a mask on, they don't have to look at you. Yeah. Christopher, another question for you.
Yeah.
Yesterday, I believe, you got a present from Baytech. Oh, yeah. Tell everybody what you got.
I got a Chromebook, but it was a new one. It was HP Chromebook. So it was high quality. It was really good. I liked it. Yeah, it was pretty good.
So if you haven't gotten your Chromebook yet because you don't have a computer at home, please go to our website and fill out the Oakland Undivided survey. That will be helpful. Christopher, you're a freshman. What are your goals here?
Just to get straight A's and start hooping around. 10 points, maybe. That's what I'm hoping for this season.
My goal for Christopher is more points than fouls. That's all I'm saying. More points than fouls, Christopher.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for, too. I'm not trying to get fouled out like Donovan, but...
Donovan, he's calling you up.
I'm just having a good time.
And have we started thinking about college yet?
I have some recommendations, like UCLA and just Riverside. That's it.
The two UCs that you're interested in.
Yep.
You have a favorite teacher so far?
My favorite teacher is Mr. Moore. Mr. Moore has been very, very happy with me, and while he's new to the whole Baytech thing, I've been taking care of him, you know, because, you know, he gets mad sometimes, but, you know, I got him. I got his back.
What's he get mad about?
Computers. A lot of excuses, just not having your work done, Like, get your work done. Mr. Moore's gonna come at your head real quick.
All right. Thanks, Mr. Moore. And did you pick up your reading book for Mr. Rice's class?
Yes, I did.
What are you guys starting to read?
It's a Diary of a Part-Time Idiot. Yeah. Just by the title, it sounds really good. Yeah.
So how many books are you reading so far this year?
My reading period right now, we're on the other Westmore. Yeah.
And has the other Westmore been a bad boy or a good boy?
Bad boy.
He should have been playing basketball. I'm telling you, Mr. Hey, look in the camera. Say hi to Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
All right. Always no hooky doggy scene till I get a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't hand me no lines and keep your hands to yourself.